It's okay.
You're all right now. Everything's going to be all right.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
It's time. Take her in the other room.
Listen to your heart.
She didn't do anything. We should let her go.
No, we shouldn't. We need her, Connor. Our baby. She
shouldn't be anointed with innocent blood.
Anointed? Who's been filling your head with big, confusing words?
Just been thinking about it.
Or maybe a little birdie's been pecking at you behind my back.
She'll lie to you.
You know how much they love to use the magic, Connor. A spell for this, a spell for that.
Close her out, baby.
Whatever you're hearing, whatever you think you're seeing, it's a trick.
Don't let her in.
It's Angel.
No.
Trying to turn you against me with a cheap vision of Darla.
You can see her?
I see the lies.
Connor, listen to me.
It's not her.
You have to let her go.
It's your father. This is how much he hates you.
I love you. Please.
Torturing you with this sad imitation of your dead mother.
Don't let her do this.
Are you gonna let them do this to us? Are you gonna let them kill our baby?
Connor, listen to me.
You are not my mother.
Wasn't so hard, was it?